Back to the channel. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell as well. I do drop new content on this channel every single day. So with that being said, let's get into the video. Wanted to talk today about Ocugen, ticker symbol OCGN. It is up today 37% to $10.95 at the time of this video. Volume's pretty crazy, almost 91 million trades today. And I did give you guys OCGN back on January 4th. I made a video at $3.18. And I talked about why I believed Ocugen to be a major player in the vaccine market. Here we are today, almost $11. So hopefully you guys made some gains there. But I wanted to talk today about OCGN, about some two big news things that came out related to Ocugen and really causing this stock to pop off today. And really just why I'm extremely bullish on OCGN and why I have been for a while. So with that being said, let's just get into it. If you don't know about Ocugen, you guys, they really, before COVID-19, were working on gene therapies for blindness, and obviously since then have been working and just developing a vaccine. And the big news, which really got investors excited with Ocugen, was the company partnered with Bharat Biotech, which is an Indian health firm that specializes specifically in vaccines. And Ocugen and them are co-developing Covaxin, where Ocugen will work on handling the development and commercialization of the vaccine in the United States. Okay, and Ocugen will receive 45% of those profits for commercialization once the vaccine gets FDA approved and is fully, you know, commercialized in the US. But some news came out yesterday that Brazil, the nation of Brazil, and Bharat Biotech, which is the company Ocugen is co-developing Covaxin with, Brazil and Bharat Biotech struck a vaccine supply deal, and it's Brazil purchasing 20 million doses of Covaxin from Bharat Biotech, and the price for this deal is around $290,000 US dollar. And like I said, Bharat Biotech already has the vaccine that's working in India called Covaxin, and it's being used in India right now under the emergency use basis. And Covaxin is showing, you know, great signs. It's showing signs of, you know, the fight against COVID-19. And I think this Brazilian deal and the deal with Brazil is obviously showing great, great promise, because a whole country, essentially the Brazilian health ministry, bought 20 million doses. So they're not going to buy 20 million doses unless it is showing promise and definitely a vaccine that can, you know, be effective against the vaccine. I mean, against the virus. So also, this stock is moving crazy today, Ocugen, up 36%, 37%, because a lot of people, you guys, some people familiar with the situation are suggesting that Ocugen may be close to FDA approval in the United States, and the US FDA may almost be ready to grant it EUA, which is emergency use authorization. And if that happens, you guys, Ocugen could take the market share as the country is looking to, you know, put out more vaccines. Vaccines are a problem right now. Everyone needs a vaccine. Everyone wants a vaccine, and there is a shortage of vaccines. So not everyone's been able to get them. So I feel like if another vaccine is developed like Covaxin and it's ready to go to give to the people, it's going to be rolled out and people are going to be given this vaccine, right? So obviously if Covaxin is close to FDA approval, like a lot of people close to the situation are saying, we could see this stock absolutely take off and even higher than, a lot higher than what it is today. So I definitely think you guys should be keeping an eye on OCGN, because once this FDA approval happens and it is given emergency use authorization, we can see Ocugen absolutely take off. I do believe it's one of the next big vaccine stocks to take off. And again, showing great promise in India already. Brazil just bought 20 million doses. So I think once ready to go US, fully commercialized, I think we could see big, big things for OCGN stock and the stock share price. All right, so let me know in the comments below if you guys have any OCGN. Let me know what price you guys got in at. Hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and drop a like on this video. As always, have a good day.